economics is not just the grotesque level of income and wealth inequality. It has to do with the fact that for the last 40 years, the great middle class of this country, once the envy of the world, has been disappearing. Despite exploding technology and increased worker productivity, median family income today is almost $5,000 less than it was in 1999.